Hey YouTube, this is Nuna, welcome back for another video. This is going to be my FAQ frequently asked questions part 2, okay? I already recorded one video and the link will be provided somewhere on the screen, okay? So let's go straight to the video. Question number 1. How did you grow your hair that long? I would say mainly by retaining my length and doing protective styles and low manipulation styles. Basically, this is how my hair grew, because I was not playing around all the time with my hair. Maybe that's the best answer. And I took good care of my hair also. What is your hair regimen? Please check out my video, hair routine. The link will be provided in the info box here. Then you have a great skin. What is your face routine? Okay, my face is not that great today because I'm breaking out because of this period of the month. You know it. But thank you so much. I'm sorry. Thanks so much. I get a lot of nice compliments on my skin, and I have a video face routine, skincare regimen, skincare routine, something like that. The link will be provided. You definitely check this one out. Nothing has changed except for the lotion. I can no longer get this, get my hand on the lotion. I'm still looking for it because I got an issue with my auntie and stuff like that, so I can't get the lotion anymore. Do you still do henna glosses? Yes. Except for the last part of my hair journey, when I was at school preparing my finals, I couldn't do my henna glosses in the last 3 months. I know, but I'm back and I do my henna every 4 weeks. I did one 2 weeks ago, I believe. 2 weeks ago, so I'm due to do another one in 2 weeks. But yeah, I'm faithful to my henna glosses because they have strengthened my hair like crazy. And oh, it was so good. Like, quick part, when I did the henna 2 weeks ago and I rinsed my hair out and I air dried before I do the deep conditioning moisturizing treatment, I was, you know, like, back to, I felt my hair so strong. I was like, oh, thank God I have missed my henna glosses, you know. So yeah, I still do my henna glosses every 4 weeks, people. Next question. How often do you do your tea rinses? Black tea rinses, I do them one time a week. When I wash my hair, last rinse, black tea rinse. Simple. Do you rinse the tea out of your hair? No, I don't rinse it out. I thought I mentioned that in the video. I wash my hair, do the whole wash day stuff. Then, before I get out of the shower, because I wash my hair in the shower, I take my bottle with the tea, I pour it on my head, squeeze out the excess water, tea, put my towel on, and I'm out. I don't rinse the tea out of my head. I personally don't, because I like it like that. Where do you shop for clothes? Where do you shop for clothes? Everywhere. Everywhere. I love Zara. I love H&M. I love Pull & Bear. I love Bershka. I have a Chinese local store here in my city that Sim Sim fell in love with. We love this store. I also like Minelli for shoes. I love lollipops for bags. I love Manukyan. I love Manukyan dresses. I love them. They're cute. Where do I shop? I shop pretty much everywhere. Like, I get to see a new shop, I will get in there. Are you married? Not yet, people. Don't ask me questions that will get me mad. Where do you come from in Africa? I will not say it. What is the song playing in your video? I won't say it either, unless I get the question asked very nicely. This is the only time I answer, because let me do another quick part, okay? Back in the beginnings, for those of you that are following my videos from the very beginning, I was genuinely mentioning the songs I was playing in the videos, in the info box, mentioning them out loud, okay? And then I started to have rude comments like, girl, you should definitely mention the name of this song. What is the song? You know, like, I was like, you know what? It's my business. I don't need to say it, you know? So I'm not sharing anymore. I don't feel like people were not that nice with, you know, asking. So I decided that I won't do it. And no, I will not have a problem with YouTube, because when you are uploading a video that is having copyright content, YouTube will just block the sound. So if my videos were having a problem with YouTube, you will see the video but have no sound. That's simple as that. How often do you relax your hair? What are your stretches weeks? I would say I relax every 3 to 4 months. Well, in between the third and the fourth months, 12 to 14 to 16 weeks. Last time I said I would not do any 16 weeks anymore, and I'm back to doing that, but this is going to be on my blog. Check out the link here. What do you use to relax? Okay, organic roots stimulator, no lie, got a video on this. A firm fiber guard. I might go back to this one, but not this year. Next time I will relax with Mezani again. I love Mezani Berta Blend. Yeah. Okay, so what is the camera you use? Okay, I have two different cameras. I have a video camera. This one is a video camera, and I have a photo camera. Okay, so this one, no, the camera photo. Where is that? Oh, there she is. Wait a minute. Okay, here is the camera that I use. Anyways, the infos are on my main page, okay? But it looks like that. It is pink. It was my Christmas gift for my friend baby. And yeah, this is the camera I was using. And with this camera, I do my videos that are edited. This one, I cannot show you, is Samsung VPM X20 for live videos with no editing. The infos are on my main page on YouTube, so please check it out. Okay, I was just checking out the time. Why did you block to me? Why did I block to you? Let me try to think about it. I don't know, maybe you were rude. Not sure. Maybe you were nasty, or maybe you were just trying to think about it. Why did I block you? What is your favorite hair product? Name three. Three favorite hair products. This is not nice. Karakare Humecto, hands down. Mane and Tail Detangler, hands down for my stretches. Jamaican Black Castor Oil, forever. How did you got your hair to thicken up? Jamaican Black Castor Oil. I'm kidding. No, I'm not kidding. Okay, it's serious. The Jamaican Black Castor Oil helped me when I was deep conditioning. But basically, what is the thing that I did that really helped me to thicken up my hair? And I have a playlist about thickening my hair routine, thickening program, I believe. But basically, upgrading my deep conditioning sessions and air drying 98% of the time. There was a moment where I was deep conditioning twice to three times a week. And this is what led me from shoulder length to full armpit length. 4 months. 4 months, baby. Are you a model? Have you ever modeled? Oh, that's so sweet, thank you. But no, I wish. never, I tried when I was younger. Oh yeah, I tried. I was 14, I was 14, 15, back in Africa, I did model, and then I came back to France, 19. I was skinny, the skinniest thing you could ever see. And they wanted me to lose weight, again. And I was like, I do love to eat too much, no way. So, next question. Do you still do the caramel treatment? If so, how often? Yes, I do. I start after 8 to 10 weeks post-relaxer, and I will do it maybe every 2 weeks. Like, for example, if I do it, I'm just 5 weeks post, so it's definitely not necessary. It really helps me to tame and control my new growth, keep it manageable. So I start at 10 weeks post relaxer. Next question, what about the coconut and lime relaxer? Okay, so I stopped doing this one because the caramel treatment was working better for my hair, not leaving my hair dry, so yeah. But I still do the coconut and lime on my daughter's natural hair, and it works wonder. And I will not do a video. No, because I have issues with her father, me doing her videos and stuff, so no. I respect his decision. Relax versus natural hair. Where are you in this? Do you plan to go natural one day? Okay. I am nowhere in this debate because here in France, I hope you are well sitting, okay? Because there is no debate like this here in France. We don't fight, we don't argue about being relaxed or natural. No, we just care about having hair. I mean, I never in France heard a black woman or read anything about, I personally never heard about this debate until I came on YouTube and I got negative comments on my channel telling me, you're putting the evil chemical in your hair, and I was like, oh gosh, chemicals are the evil. Where is that said in the Bible? Come on, show me, please. I'm not in this. I'm just trying to have my hair and, you know, handle my hair the best way I can. It is my choice to have it relaxed, and yes, I want to be natural one day. Yes, I will try the natural experience. Yes, why not? I have been natural for 16 years, ladies. So yeah, I don't have any place in that debate. I'm French, I live in France, and in France, we do care about, you know, being beautiful. I'm serious. Well, my friends and the people that are surrounding me, okay, we don't have this, and I'm lucky. I'm extremely lucky because I go on YouTube and I watch some natural videos or some relaxed, and I see the comments they get, and I'm like, no way, that's it. You know, it's just, I was shocked, but I will not take any place in there because this is not concerning me, okay? I'm doing my thing, and I thank the Lord above because He's helping me in doing my thing and my choice. So I would agree, I would love people to be, you know, comprehensive about that, but I believe the world is not perfect yet. So thank you for watching, and I will see you guys very soon. Why do people keep on saying that, doing that? Well, we actually really want to hug you and to give you kisses, but as we are having gloss, lip gloss, we are just, you know, pretending. But I'm sending you lots of love and kiss, and I will talk to you very soon. Bye bye.